D, and then you have, you know, it's a bass runs, you know.
Right, right, okay. So when you hear this, what beats are these?
What beats?
What beats of the measure? Like, if I'm going to count this off.
Two, three, four, right?
No.
Because then it always start again, so it's three, four, and then I start.
Right, off. Okay, so the third note.
Yeah.
Is where you have to find beat one. I mean, in other words, that's where beat one is. So when you hear this, it's going to be one, two, three, four, one, two. That's where you're going to be feeling your bass note on the beat.
Got it.
Okay? Now, one of the things that makes this a little tricky is when I heard this the first time, I didn't know what beats those were. But what we hear come in, you hear a drum come in right afterwards, and that helps us find at least that lays out the beats for us,
which may be hard because we have a drum.
So we hear bum bottom, and then we hear a bass drum and like a cowbell or something like that, not a bit, and a bass, and the bass plays a note, boom. Okay,
yeah.
What wasn't obvious to me the first time I heard that was that those accented beats are the off beats. They're beats two and four. It's
okay.
One, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two. Now that's not what you're gonna do.
Okay.
But that's you need to feel bum bum one, two, three, four. As a matter of fact, that's kind of what we want to hear probably from you.